guys, and welcome back to Mac Is Sketchy. Today I'm here with Zyer Henry. How are you doing today?
Doing pretty good.
That's good. Just ask you a couple questions about what you do. Just starting off, what do you do? What form of art do you use?
I take pictures for fun.
So we doing photography?
A little bit of that, yeah.
For sure, for sure. That's pretty cool. What got you into photography?
There was this day after a basketball game, I was with my boy Seth, right? And like I looked up at the sky and the clouds were like covering the moon. So I was like, I'm gonna get a picture of this. I was like, I do this pretty well. So I continue to do it.
Valid. That's pretty valid, actually. I don't take pictures more so because I can't do it right. Every time I try to take a picture of the moon, I guarantee you it's not going to look anything like how it should. How long have you been doing this? Like, how long have you been doing photography?
Since ninth grade. That was when I took the first picture. So 2 years.
About 2 years. Do you plan on, like, expanding it more, like, making a career out of it?
I don't know if I can make a career out of it, but I do want to go to college for it. I want to start taking pictures at Mac, probably going to be hopefully next year if I get a camera, like, doing sports pictures, hopefully making money off of that.
You want to do, like, oh, my bad, I cut you off.
If I don't end up doing that, I'm probably going to keep on doing that as a hobby.
Right. Have you ever thought about doing, like, yearbook or something like that? Or actually joining broadcast and recording or something?
I actually thought about joining yearbook a week ago, and I talked to Mr. Romero about it already, but I don't know if I'd actually be in the club.
Well, there's always other opportunities to do stuff, especially like outside of school. So there are plenty of opportunities in the future for this. Why do you specifically take pictures of landscapes? Like when we do, like all the pictures I've seen you take are like of landscapes. What's up with that?
I guess it's because like it was the first thing I actually did. I haven't taken pictures of anything else really. I haven't tried to at least. I don't know if I do end up taking pictures of anything else, if it would look as good. But I have an eye for natural stuff, I guess, so it's easier to take a picture.
Right. So do you ever want to, like, expand to, like, something else?
For sure.
Like, people, still objects?
Probably not still objects. I find that really boring. But people, yeah.
You just can't sit there and take pictures of the same thing.
Yeah.
It has to be different things. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's valid. I can't just sit there and just... It's like, I draw and stuff, so I can't just sit there and draw the same thing over and over again. That's, like, pretty boring. I guess, like... Whenever you're doing things like this, what kind of feeling do you get? Like, I know, like, whenever people do any, like, form of art, like, they get, like, a special feeling when they do something that, like, entertains them. What gives you, like, inspiration to do it?
Boredom, really? I'm not going to say boredom. Like, it just depends on how I feel. Because, like, when I took the picture, the first picture I took, I was in an extremely good mood. So, I was like, I'm just going to try it, I guess. But I remember taking this one picture of the side of the road. I was having a really bad day, and like it looked not gloomy, but it looked blue, so I took a picture of that. I guess I just take pictures how I feel at the time.
It's a really good picture though, but I can see how like stuff reflects on how you feel about certain things. Well, I have one more question for you. It's just gonna be one more question, and it's a very serious question as well.
Why are you talking about this? Is it that serious?
Oh, it's serious. It's very serious.
That's crazy.
And my question to you is,
what's the question?
Do you like big or small grapes?
What do you mean by that?
Do you like big or small grapes?
I guess big grapes. The bigger, the juicier.
What kind of grapes?
Green grapes.
Green grapes.
Actually, I got a question for you. Would you rather have an apple-sized grape or a grape-sized apple?
Grape-sized apple.
Do you de-skin your grapes with your teeth?
No.
Why?
Because... I just want to eat grapes, man.
Yeah, but like, if you de-skin
why do you shave your grape?
Because like, if you don't, so if you actually de-skin your grape with your teeth, it's gonna be mad juicy when you take a bite out of it.
All right, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching Mac Is Sketchy. Thank you, Zyer, for being here. I really appreciate that. You know, and until next time, stay sketchy.
All's my life, I has to fight. All's my life, hard times like bad trips like Nazareth, I'm f***ed up, homie, you f***ed up, but if God got us, then we gon' be alright.